COVID, and living with COVID, some believe, could mean rethinking our approach to things like testing.
The tests were never designed to be used with healthy or otherwise asymptomatic adults. They're really a way of confirming what infection you've got. And if you've got a respiratory infection, then perhaps we just need to shift a little bit our expectations and say, well, you stay at home and you don't go out and mix with other people.